calm down, Otar. It's not like that. I had to do what I had to do. If I didn't, the whole future would have been changed. I hope you understand me one day.
The only thing to understand here is the fact that you just altered my whole lifestyle. For what? For this future? This future was gonna come anyway, man. For real? You mean you changed everything around for what? To save the future? We were gonna save it anyway, Pick. Come on, man. There's nothing we can do about it now, but I had to find out this way?
Once again, my bad, bro. But we got a lot of things on our plate. And worrying about the past is not one of them. We need to look forward to the future, because these guys are trying to take it from us.
Yes, don't you see? World domination is at hand. We have a grip on the society now. With this chip, we will control everything. Yes, nothing can be in our way now.
You're so right, Master. We can control everything from the land, sea, and air. They'll never see it coming. But there's a few people in our way, and we must stop them.
Trust me, by now, there's a lot of confusion going on over there. I sent out Sparkplug, yeah, from BMZ to talk to Otar. He told him everything he needed to know. So by now, I already know that the darkness of Otar is about to take over. Once he found out that Mr. Piccolo switched everything, all hope is lost for them. Man, I gotta get with the guys, man. This darkness, I mean, is starting to take over too much. Man, I almost took out half of that city last time. Man, lost my wife, my past. What the heck is going on, man? Let me take a ride out the way and holler at the guys, man.
That was good, Tom. Man, you on your way? If you come, man, go grab some woods, man. Hurry up, get your butt down here, man. We got real serious dice thing going on, man. These bandits trying to play me out here.
For one, I don't smoke wood, so you tripping right there. Two, you guys gotta forgive me, man. I've been a little dark lately. Stuff ain't been going right, man. My mind, man. I just found out the information and, you know, just trying to get my mind off of things, man. Been real hard here lately. But hey, I'll press through. I'm on the way now.
Man, I understand. Just get him up.
Man, what the heck these bammers doing out here, man? What the heck made them come all the way back out of VA just to have a dice game? These guys are tripping, man. Hey, yo, where you at, Mo? Where y'all at? Oh, whoa, whoa. What's going on right now? What y'all doing over here, man?
We're waiting on Mo and them to come through with the dice, man. We're waiting out here a whole hour, man. They playing games.
Yeah, we just opened the portal and felt like coming back to the hood. You know how it is. Had to come back to the 1-3. Matter of fact, this your old neighborhood, ain't it?
Hey, Mo, I ain't trying to be funny, but put that camera phone away. You hot, man. We got weed and all types of stuff out here. What you doing, bro?
Well, I'm just filming how dumb you guys look because you've been waiting out here and the person ain't come yet.
Hey, yo, Mo, there you go right there.
Well, well, what do we have here? I didn't know you would be here, Tar Man. I knew the other guys would be here, but hey, this is even better. Let the party begin.
Diamond Eye, you bastard. You tricked the guys and thinking you was coming to shoot dice with them?
Yo, Otar, you know this guy?
Yeah, I know this piece of crap, unfortunately. But guess what? He's in a shock for his life. We're about to kick his ass in here.
I guess the information didn't work like I wanted it to. It's okay. This is our world that you live in now, Otar. Your timeline is done. Everything that you thought and everything that you knew is over. Ha ha ha, the peacekeeping troop are here. Matter of fact, we're gonna get this done real quick. You live in my era now, an era where microchips have taken over places, taken over everything actually. Oh, look behind you, your friends forgot to tell you they're chipped up also. Now, all I need is you to bow down. Matter of fact, won't you go back to being dark and blowing up things once again?
Hey, dumbass, they're robots. They're supposed to have chips in them. I know that. It's the human beings you're trying to chip. That's the problem. But guess what? That's gonna stop right now. Hey, yo, Pick, open up that portal.
What the heck? Back up, guys. I didn't know these guys still had access to the portals. Man, what the heck is going on? Even in this timeline, they're getting on my nerves. Everybody retreat now. Retreat. Get back. Get back.
Oh, Cheeto.
Wow.
How you know? You get your shit black, gang, bitch.
Oh, Cheeto. Y'all niggas know how we're coming, man.
All that stuff. Oh, man, all this goof ass shit, man.
You can't hang why I hang, nigga. We some shooters. You better stay up in your lane, nigga. We some shooters. All my killers really insane, nigga. We some shooters. Fuck you and whatever you claim, nigga. We some shooters. All we know is bang, nigga. We some shooters. Turned up in this bitch with the gang, nigga. We some shooters. Won't let this shit get to my brain, nigga. We some shooters. We on the news, we getting fame, nigga. We some shooters. Rest in peace, Lieutenant Tuca. We shoot shit like a dream team, but no, we not no Uber. He got a bullet from that Ruger, now I see right through ya. I'm on they ass like Freddy Cougar, but with that bazooka. Don't bring that bitch around it, gang, if you don't wanna lose her. Get to the moolah, shipping the dope just came in from Cuba. Glocks, Lugas, and tanks with the coolers. It's cracking, you lacking, nigga, what's to ya? Still finessing, jugging the jumping gates. Wah, wah, come through and whack him if he drop the rakes. Get busy, nigga, why lie? Can't up, you can't bitch that why. I ain't never ever did a drive by. Bad as a flatline, nigga, bad bad. That's how they pop up, spread like Wi-Fi. Now that I'm found dead, don't cry. Now it's about to count, break it, sky high. You don't really want war, nigga, why try? You can't hang, why hang, nigga, we some shooters. You better stay up in your lane, nigga, we some shooters. All my killers really insane, nigga, we some shooters. Fuck you and whatever you claim, nigga, we some shooters. All we know is bang, nigga, we some shooters. Turned up in this bitch with the gang, nigga, we just shooters. Won't let this shit get to my brain, nigga, we just shooters. Hit on the news, we got fame, nigga, we just shooters.
Access to portals on top. It's cool. We'll crush you anyway. Oh yeah, some things were unforgotten. You best believe I know how to open these portals. Let's get them, Driller.
Drills. You know what the fuck going on, man. Big dog shit, you know? Got the gang in this bitch, you know?
Yeah, I'm big dog, you wanna see me pissed off with a pistol. Four to the head, they miss him. New op pack, fuck that nigga, I won't diss him. Who is that nigga? He a goofy, fuck it, blick him. Everywhere I go, I got Glock on me. I'ma shoot this bitch till they stop on me. Shoot at everybody that's not with me. So behind me ain't no stopping me. That's a straight 8, not a Honda G. And I promise they won't smoke with me. I hit the gas, feel like we flowin' G. They say I rap about shit they don't be doing, but if you really knew it, I knew you might just like how I perform. I ain't shoot from far away, I get up on you how I'm scoring. But if you really knew it, I knew you might just hate me for what I was doing, nigga. I be fucking niggas' bitches, have them posted in the trenches. Niggas mention, bro, them names, send you up there, you can meet them. Ain't got my pipe, then I'ma beat them. But most likely I got the heater. I'm Drew Wick, it's nice to meet you, bitch. Yeah. Ain't no lies in my rap, yo shit lame, yo shit cap. I'm a rapping ass nigga, make a call and get you clapped. I was really on the 50, with like 50 in my strap. That's 06 and that's the most, we got the D nigga, get back. I'll be flexing with them blickies, got the low, we run the city. Nigga, see me out in public, don't say shit cause you know it's with me. And you know La PD with me, gon' be hard to try and get me. Cause I keep a couple kills, they like to kill with them glizzies. Yeah, I'm big dog, you wanna see me pissed off with a pistol. Four to the head, they miss him. New op pack, fuck that nigga, I won't diss him. Who is that nigga? He a goofy, fuck it, blick him. New pack in the ends, and guess what? Henry shoot shit while you gas him up. He would've had a better chance doing Angel Dust. You mentioned money that dangerous. We the nation, goofy can't hang with us. We like lions and bears, ain't no taming us. That boy got killed while they blaming us. What? Huh? I ain't really heard shit about you niggas. Y'all some broofers, y'all some clizzies, y'all some dirty ass niggas. You could catch me on the low if you lurking for a nigga. You ain't mean to kill my homie, that wasn't on purpose, little nigga, bitch. Now it's time to go back in on this bitch. I got a semi-automatic, you gon' miss with that little switch. I was already a hot nigga before I went and dropped a diss. You a rookie, just got in, I can tell you everything you miss, little boy. Don't tell me, be safe, I'm dangerous. You know that your homie flaming us. Doing a big beats with my banker up. Everybody got a B that came with us. We see you on the strip, we flame it up. Everybody got a Glock that came with us. Train with that shit, what you claiming for, nigga? Yeah.
Okay, we gon' go back in the days on you punks right now. Yeah, I went real deep into my portal bag right here. Let's go, Twister.
What can I say to make you see how the fuck I feel? To make me wanna jump over the edge. I'm charged up and stuff is getting shot up on the legs. No pain instead of cane, I took a blood off to the head.
So tell me what it's
like. What kind of hit beneath the repercussion? I feel a reefer rushing to go with the things like it's a wicked stick. If the Benadryl or hop like I've been a steel to get the kick of shit for niggas and bitches that I kick it with. I was born to get you bumped up. It's like some lead bust, cause I get motherfuckers a head bust. And your head bust when you jumped up. Cause what I said must have got you geek, my eyes red bust. For smoking shit, the niggas hit on the die. Made me wanna slip the clipper on the side. And if you act like a bitch on the side, if you have to, then the whole west side, and let the shit go on the ride.
That's
with
your
a trigger bust. Like when the motherfucker have to go and pick up the pump. To make his opposition chest kick up and jump. When you lit up the gun. To make your body get up and hum. Like when the motherfucker have to go and pick up the pump. To make a trigger kick up and dump. So turn the bass kick up and bump. And let the rhythm fit up the drum. Like when the motherfucker have to go and pick up the pump. To make his opposition chest kick up and jump. When you lit up the gun. To make your body get up and hum. Like when the motherfucker have to go and pick up the pump. To make a trigger kick up and dump. So turn the bass kick up and bump. And let the rhythm fit up the drum.
Yeah, we got their butts up out of there. Get up out of here, Diamond Empire. Diamond Face, go back to your stinking hole.
Yeah, whatever. You mean to tell me this whole time, Pick, that I really fell in love with my best friend's sister? What the hell?